boycott it hard. I think it's time for you to go, because I got to get up like early in the morning. I'm talking about like real early. And I will call you an Uber, but my phone kind of tired too. Ain't that crazy?
Can I ask you something?
What's up?
Now that I like you, right?
Oh my God.
And I hope that you like me the same way I like you. And I don't really want us to be with anybody else.
What? You talking about like exclusivity?
Exclusivity, yeah.
Yeah, that word. Look, I'm gonna just keep it 100 with you, all right? You don't wanna date me. Yeah, I'm a whole ass nigga. I only got a part-time job and I work on weekends. And I'm a stay-at-home son. And I pay child support for like 3 kids that ain't even mine. You don't want nothing to do with me. Look, let's just talk about that after round 2.
You know I'm different.
Yeah, I know you different. Real different. You be throwing that thing, girl. Damn, hold on. You're a little hairy what I thought. But you don't use Nair or nothing? You don't go to the little wax shop or nothing? You don't like that? You allergic?
I thought we were supposed to be going out to watch a movie.
How we gonna go out? There's so much good shit on Netflix.
Because this is what we always do. And you're using my Netflix password, by the way.
So? Look. Word? Look, there's a lot of good shit on Netflix. Why are you tripping? We... Alright. She all lost. I ain't doing no tripping. I ain't wearing the same thing anyway.
Change my Netflix password.
If you don't bring your nappy-head ass back up here, let's finish watching this movie.
No. We keep doing the same thing every day. I come over, we have sex, I leave, and you don't hit me up for a couple of days.
Wait, where is this coming from? I be taking you out?
To your house. That's it.
All right, look. Let's just come up here, finish watching this movie, all right? We gonna get some drinks afterwards.
You just trying to get me drunk.
And you smart. Come on.
Babe, did you hear something?
No. Come on.
Baby, I swear I heard something.
Well, you better act like you didn't hear something. Anybody out here? Come on. Trick. Trying to get them guts to ASAP. Him, catch me tomorrow. We'll be right back. y'all was dressed up like some zombies and shit, and y'all was like doing some type of dance routine, and y'all was trying to attack me.
You're all good, babe. It was just a dream.
Shit. Look, I ain't feeling too good. I think I'm just gonna call it a night, and I think it'd be good if you just go to the room and comfort me.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I know, just the thing.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Well, shit, let's go. Let's go.
Ha 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 ha